Buenos dias, amigos y amigas. I kind of sound like I know Spanish. I kind of actually do know a little bit of Spanish. That's all you guys need to know. Am I wearing my wife's glasses? No. I make guy glasses that look like this. We're just headed to my grandma's house to have a barbecue with my parents. And that's what we're going to do. We're going to have some elk steaks and some just glorious food. And then we're going to watch the opening ceremonies of the Olympics. How neat is that? I'm kind of an Olympic nut. I love the Olympics. I don't know which one I like more, the summer or the winter, but I enjoy the Olympics very much so. Do I sound educated when I say very much so? Very much so. We're here. We're going to have a barbecue and watch the Olympics, okay? So let's do this. Let's do the damn thing. Dang thing. All right, let's go eat a steak, guys. They're singing.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Casey. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, look at Kobe wants to give me a kiss.
You guys are awesome. The singing was good, but the smell of the steaks is a little bit better.
Yeah, baby.
Are you in charge of the steaks, Dad?
I was, but you're in charge of your own because I don't know how to cook them like that.
Tell me, are these all beef steaks?
These are all beef steaks here. This is a cattleman steak. Don't ask me why they call it that. And then some of these others are like petite sirloin.
But those are my steaks because they're elk steaks, right?
Yes, these are elk steaks. We just took them out of the package. Look how lean they are.
It's the thing with wild meat. Look at these steaks. That is the leanest meat you will eat. I can't eat beef, you guys know the deal. These are the steaks. My mom's yelling. So I'm going to eat 8 steaks instead of 4 now. But these are the steaks from Shay's elk that he killed, so I'm allowed to eat them because I helped him kill those elk. Kill that elk.
Would you have steak?
Mm-hmm.
Gracie, how was your steak?
Good.
You had corn on the cob?
Mm-hmm.
They made a meal fit for a king, and I know I'm not a king, but check this out. This is how we do it at Grandma's house.
Fresh corn, fresh tomatoes, fresh steaks, fresh rolls, fresh mushrooms, potato salad, elk steaks for me. You guys dealing all right with this?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Can we do this every night?
No, well, not every night.
Every day that ends in a Y, we'll do this, okay? Braylee was watching Nickelodeon or something today, and she saw something. What was it that you saw?
Shake It Up Chicago.
And what's the contest?
You have to dance, and if you win, you will get to go to Shake It Up Chicago and dance. It's a TV show, and I really want to be on it.
So she's been begging me that.
And she's doing the 100 butts.
No, a million. Each week, you get $1 million on that movie.
And you did it, by every fiend.
Alright, this is getting really weird, but she came to me today and said that she saw something on TV, a show that she watches called Shake It Up Chicago. It's a dance show or something that you submit a video, and if you win, you can go to the show and you win $100 or $1 million a week. In between $100 and $1 million a week. So she's prepared this. This isn't going to be the final video, but she just wanted to show you guys real quick her song, and she chose The Temptations as the song that she wanted to do it to.
Hit it.
Stop.
Redo. Go ahead. Hit it.
Stop. In the name of love, before you break my heart. Stop. In the name of love, before you break my heart. Take it over. Next week, you'll see us on Shaking Up Chicago.
All right, guys, you heard it here. See you next week on Shake It Up, Casey LaVere.